Welcome back.
Yeah.
Surprised you didn't really go anywhere. Thank you. Hope you guys got to use the restroom.
We're back.
Snackage. We're back. And we've got Arky's song, Flart. Ready to go.
Before we do that, I'd like to give a big shout out to Scottie Pippen and his mother.
Yeah. Thank you, Scottie Pippen. We love you.
I love you, Scottie.
And I'll say he.
The show would not be possible without Scottie Pippen, and he endorses this show. That's legal.
No.
Can I legally say that? No. Okay, I can't legally say that.
I don't think that's legal. I don't think we can say it's legal.
It's in the spirits.
Yeah. I think if he knew about the show, he would be
mortified.
He'd be okay with it.
We should tweet at him.
I think he'd be okay that some people are allowed to exist.
Honestly, yeah, we're raising Scottie Pippen's profile right now, so he should be thanking
us. I don't think
us.
He needs help from us. Scottie fucking Pippen does not need
he
our help.
He needs a little nudge in the 2000s and 10s.
It's
been like 20 years since he was relevant. Yeah. Yeah.
Scottie Pippen is relevant right now. He lives in L.A.
Oh, yeah, he does live here. I mean, a lot of people live here.
Yeah, no, and that's pretty Bruce much your Campbell. Path to relevance. If you don't live in L.A., then what the fuck is your purpose?
Exactly. You might as well live that's in, like, Colorado favorite. Or some shit.
Well, fuck you.
How are we doing, Amy? We ready to go?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Ready to go.
This is Flart by Amy Vorpal.
Okay. If you mess with this brigade, don't tell your family. For when you're dead, no, they won't recognize your body. We'll sic our most adorable sociopath on you. And what she's got in store is not your grandmother's homebrew. She'll rip your limbs and use them as a knife, dagger, or sword to finish off the rest and take your teeth as a reward. She'll build you into something no one's ever meant to be, like a kite or murder bindle or some party confetti. Yeah, didn't know today you were gonna get flarked. Oh, what a shame, how dead thou art. Your body strewn about. Yeah, the killer made it count. You think his only weapons are his dagger and his bow, but he's also got some fucked ideas of ways to see you go. He'll flay your skin wide open just to make himself a hat, or roll you up and possibly to see you laying flat. What he thinks of you is less of a living thing and more of a work of art for his next gallery opening. If you can't tell what you were before your death, he's made his mark. So I think you'd rather flee than fight us and perhaps get flarked. Yeah, didn't know today you were gonna get flarked. Oh, what a shame, how dead thou art. Your body's strewn about. Yeah, the killer made it count. And he flarks like this, and he flarks like
stab
that.
Stab and twist, stab and twist.
And the flarks come fast, cause the deaths are meant to last. You didn't know today you were gonna get flarked. Oh, what a shame, how dead thou art. Your body's strewn about. Yeah, the killer made it count. You didn't know today you were gonna get flarked. Oh, what a shame, how dead thou art. Your body's strewn about. Yeah, Tuska made it count. Yeah, Tuska made it count.
Yeah! I like Jack.
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 This is for the deaf people. It was good.
Yeah. Awesome.
Thank you, chat. I'm so glad we heard that. Thank you. So I made a song about you.
Yep.
And you.
Yep.
Yes.
You're not. None of you are safe.
None of us are safe. Now, you also can have a song made for you. For, I believe, $40, is it?
$40.
$40. Amy.
What?
They did buy one, by the way.
Oh, we have one?
Yeah.
Okay, great.
We'll get that in a minute.
Nice.
You, too, can have a personal song written about you for the show. Donate $40 for it. Amy will write it. We get in contact with you, we'll work it out. We got some cool NPCs that people have purchased that will be making an appearance fairly soon.
Oh no.
You guys. So, last we were, you guys have taken a short break, about 30 minutes or so, give or take.
Now did my channel Divinity come
back?
Yes,
now your channel Divinity came back. Get snarky with me. See what happens, you're gonna get bored. Let me see how dead that worked. Oh, that's the bottom of the glass. So, you guys make your way to, what's the name of the shop that you know, Donovan?
Storm Blossoms Apothecary.
Storm Blossoms Apothecary. Now, how do we want to work this? This is a little out of game.
By chance, is this run by some sort of cartoon skunk?
Actually, he has described himself as a skunk in a man's body.
He self-identifies as skunk.
Yeah.
Skunk in a man's body, not the other way around.
Right.
So, right. Do we want to have you in there, or
I don't think it's the man. Me playing two characters at once would be very.
I think you should guard the outside of the shop.
I could. Just I would so be. I would be happy to guard the outside.
Hey,
of the
I got
shop.
A great idea. Why don't we guard outside the shop while everybody else goes inside Storm Blossom?
Yeah, we'll make sure it's safe.
And he can still have speech.
Yes. Okay. But he speaks as a skunk.
So yeah. Of course, Donovan leads the party to the apothecary and offers to guard the front door because he says, "Okay, so before you go in, just so you know, everything in there is not like technically legal, but just other than that,
Donovan, are we gonna be okay?"
Does that mean not everything is legal or everything is illegal?
He sells things that appear to be legal.
Gotcha.
There are some things where you look around, you're like, okay, that might be on the up and up.
Gotcha.
Those are not real either, though. So just, everything's illegal.
Don't trust him.
Yeah, everything's illegal. Just give him a chance.
I want to pick up the first thing I see when I walk in.
Wonderful. That's a wonderful idea.
We're concerned with legal, illegal things when we've just go around killing people.
You guys are murder hobos, but, you know, no.
I'm just throwing that
no
out
there. No legal substances.
Point of order, I'm a murder tramp.
I'm a murder slut. Sorry, I laughed too hard at that.
You good? You good?
I'm feeling good about that. Sorry. I feel good
about
that.
Damn it, Amy. So gonna get flarked. All right, so you guys enter the shop, Sean.
And I grab the first thing I see.
Okay, Sean, would you care to describe how Storm Blossom's shop would appear?
Okay, Storm Blossom's shop appears to be meticulously organized by the mindset of an insane person. So, like, everything seems to have its place in that there aren't aisles or rows or anything like that, but everything does seem to be grouped together by shape. So there you go.
So
the smallest thing in there.
But you're not in there with us?
No, I'm guarding the front door.
So, like, if something was shaped like a tiny, like.
It's a deck of cards.
A deck of cards?
Udo knows what's up.
Oh, dear.
Wait.
First thing you grab is a deck of cards.
Deck of many things!
Storm Blossom actually points to the deck and says, okay, so quick thing about that deck. The only way it works is if you put you have to actually put your tongue on the center of each card.
Oh, don't.
So Storm Blossom comes out from nowhere. What does Storm Blossom look like?
Storm Blossom, it's hard to tell what Storm Blossom's skin color is, because Storm Blossom does not bathe. And almost like
just caked on.
The smell. Wait,
I saw this guy crossing Laurel Canyon earlier today.
Yes, you did. You absolutely did. Yeah, matted beard. The hair is very full of dirt and leaves and stuff like that. Storm Blossom also has eyes seem to be moving independently of each other, like. You know, they're like, they kind of focus on you, but then eyes will just kind of, you'll see one just kind of like struggle to stay in place, and it just kind of starts going off this way. And the other one will do the same.
Is it charming or creepy?
It's terrifying.
I loved you as Radagast the Brown in The Hobbit.
Yes, that is a thing.
But you're not in the shop with this, or no. Donovan's not?
Donovan is guarding the entrance of the shop from looters and rioters and such.
Oh.
Is there something I can help you with? One of you is my cousin.
Yes, that's
me. Have you guys ever wondered why we've never seen Donovan and Storm Blossom in the same room together?
What's this?
What's this there? Should I draw one of these?
Okay, the way those if you are going to try those cards, you have to lick them.
Do you try them and then buy them, or
yeah? Do we get to?
Let's figure it out. Let's figure that out.
Well, should I? Who's the cousin?
What's
it's me, I'm sorry.
Oh. Okay.
Cousin Storm Blossom.
What's up, bruv? Did I say cousin or brother?
Cousin.
You said cousin.
I'm Marcus' cousin.
Oh, you're my brother?
No, I'm a lady.
It could be, perhaps Archie Bach is your sister.
Oh, maybe. Oh, if you're part of my family. No. How are you?
No, I recently killed
my sister.
You
said no?
What? You recently killed your sister?
I think.
Wait.
My cousin?
Are you in my family?
What's that?
Are you in my family?
Are you my sister?
Oh, am I?
I thought you were dead.
why would you
when
think that?
When the bubble stopped, I just assumed.
Because I saw you die.
I saw you. You died in my arms.
I'm so sure. Oh God. Oh.
Am I? What, guys?
What's happening?
Life.
Are you saying you're? Are you a ghost?
Life is made for second chances.
Am I in my second chance?
Okay.
I have a lot of questions. Shit. Me too. Boy. Wait. Okay. Don't act like you're confused.
What did we come in here for?
Yeah. I was gonna say, didn't we come in here for a reason?
I have no idea.
I think
Donovan gave us drugs.
Oh, you're looking. Oh, you're just looking for
why
drugs.
Did we want
drugs?
Why?
Yeah. Let's just get some drugs.
Sure, why did we want these? Stuff?
I don't know.
To give us all of our.
They're still hiding and looting and
but
chaos
I'm,
outside.
I'm
right?
interested about this.
Yeah. No, you can lick the
like,
fuck out of
those. That's one of the weird things that Donovan, or I'm sorry, that Stormblossom shop is completely untouched.
Do I just lick
notice
the box?
No, just near it.
No. You lick each individual card as you want to. Here's the thing. Those have been licked a lot.
Those.
But they will still work.
Hey, Stormblossom. I think
I've got some potions. I
think you're
that are
part
like,
of my family.
I think so too.
Okay, good.
Yeah,
same page. Let's move on.
I've got some potions, and I think they would be amazing for all of you.
Okay, now let's take a look.
Now here's the thing: personality matters.
I've got loads. I've got loads.
At that point, I walk out of the shop.
All right. Personality matters in what way?
Well, okay. Here's the thing. What shape of potion am I drinking? Well, let's look and let's see. This is shaped like, I know this. The bottle isn't a star, but you can tell by the color that it's shaped like a star.
I associate
the liquid is shaped like a star.
No, but because stars, okay. Oh boy.
I associate with irregular geometric shapes.
You're saying the potion has a shape outside of the container that it's in.
Okay, every
is
single-
Is it like nail polish
every
where
single
glitter
potion
pieces
has
inside?
A shape to it. Obviously, because every liquid has a shape.
Sure.
That's
not cool about science, guys.
Technically, that is true.
Yeah, so every
it has a shape of whatever.
If it were shapeless, then it would.
It has a shape of whatever it's whole, of whatever.
Well, it has a shape of its soul.
I understand.
Okay, so we got to figure out.
My shape is a cat.
Okay, great. So you're talking about C. That means orange. So you want to drink the orange potion.
Awesome.
Yeah.
But that's color. That's not a shape.
What? No. Okay.
Fuck.
Okay. Cats have a shape.
Have a shape.
Shapes
have
color.
Okay.
Okay. It's simple math, guys.
Stars, like, what if it's like a red giant or a white?
No, no. Stars aren't red.
Oh,
ever.
A red giant?
No, it's not possible.
Awesome. Get on board.
Yeah. No.
Stars are yellow.
No, they're blue. Blue equals star.
I see.
Yeah. STARBLUE.
You know those words?
Yeah. So.
Cat, CATORANG.
Yes.
No okay. big deal. I understand.
Are we just spelling things at this point?
No, we're unlocking the puzzle.
Unlocking the puzzle.
When you spell things, it unlocks the puzzle. It's not important. The science
I think you
mean
it UNLOCKS's.
Oh!
S's.
The spell.
Okay, so dispel the spell.
Just spell it.
Can I roll an Arcana to see what I know about this?
Here's the thing.
Yes.
Are we all
I think we're all getting
high.
You are,
there
it is almost impossible
or,
not to.
Or something burning.
22 Arcana.
22 Arcana. You've heard of them. You know that they bring both curse, and great fortune.
Ooh. Wheel and woe.
Everything in that is good for you.
See, I actually know that to be
okay,
not the case.
So how much do I owe you?
You need, let's figure that out after.
I think that is awesome.
Okay, here's the thing. You owe me? Sure. But I probably owe you.
I think you do.
In the past life
or something. How much for the cards?
Let's lick those together, buddy.
Yeah.
All right.
I like it. Great, I drink the orange potion.
You know if Donovan's
Whoa.
Sword were here.
Okay,
yes.
You drink the orange potion.
Donovan's sword has some very important
Okay.
So I give Arky or Stormblossom gives Arky an orange potion.
Which she downs.
You now have the power to read people's minds.
Cool.
So everyone in this room, you are hearing their voices in their heads.
The only, okay, as you finish the potion, I do say, okay, no big deal. Bricks are gonna start looking like tentacles to you.
You're gonna have disadvantage on everything you do until that wears off.
Okay, but also, I
actually have
that's
another
not
one.
Happening.
I actually have another one that counteracts the tentacles if you want.
Okay, is the tentacle thing actually happening, or is it just I can read people's minds?
Are you just hearing voices?
He says that may happen. You just hear voices.
Okay, the opposite of orange is taupe. So, if I grab a taupe potion, then that'll counteract this potion.
This, and then we'll get going.
Great. T-O-P-E.
Well, yeah, actually, that is it.
Are you drinking the taupe potion? Are you mixing potions?
Wait, so
no,
this
the taupe one
cancel.
Counteracts the orange one.
All right, I feel...
Do you drink that?
No, because everything's very loud right now. Also, stop it!
You'll definitely, I promise you, my experience is, I drink the orange potions, bricks look like tentacles, great. So I need to get rid of the tentacles. So now I drink a taupe one, the taupe gets rid of the tentacles, so okay. Then you only see dimensions.
I like the sound of that.
Yep.
I drink
the
taupe.
Taupe,
absolutely.
One.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh
yeah,
my god.
Yeah, because I think I did see tentacles.
Yeah, yeah.
So do you want to draw the first one?
Yeah, yeah, sure. So Storm Blossom licks a card.
You want, so you want
to
draw a card?
Oh, wrong side.
Oh. Do you really draw a card?
Storm Blossom does, yeah.
Oh, fuck.
What all right,
Storm
hold
Blossom
on.
Does wait, nothing just, but this all day.
9.
He drew the dungeon. He drew
11. 4.
He drew
Amy,
the dungeon.
15 hit points.
What?
You heal.
Oh, sweet, I don't have actually any damage right now.
Storm Blossom just drew the
but
dungeon
I feel
card.
Great.
Drew the dungeon card. Why?
Wait, did the tentacles disappear?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure Storm Blossom disappears.
Sure, Storm Blossom.
Okay,
just
but just so you know,
okay.
Like, because again,
I think
the opposite of tentacles
is
dimensions.
I think we just
so
inherited a
what you are gonna see is a lot of
time.
Well, no, like
do I see time?
No, you see alternate dimensions.
Oh, I see.
At
like,
that,
whenever you see a door,
Storm Blossom unfortunately disappears, gone.
Whenever you
it
see
is
a door,
imprisoned somewhere else.
Oh my
another dimension.
God.
Sorry, Storm Blossom. It was nice having you on the show. Goodbye.
Oh no.
I got this.
Hey, late. Hey, I think we should go inside now. I'm bored.
I kind of want to draw one now.
I bust down the door. So, did Storm Blossom help?
Yeah. He drew one of these cards and then he disappeared.
Oh yeah, that happens sometimes.
Yeah.
Driscoll's thinking some shit.
Some really flirted up
some
stuff.
Real
did you drink one of the good ones?
I drank.
I draw one.
Yep.
Here's the thing with the potions. Do not give it a lot of credibility to what he says, because a lot of times he's going to say, oh, this does this and this does this. It's a long chain to go down if you start taking his advice.
Whoops.
Oh, well, sorry.
But nothing bad happened. I just can hear every one of your thoughts.
Including your sword.
Including your... I understand things now.
Where
did you I don't know if I like that.
Yeah, I understand things now.
So, anyway, back in the Third Age, I ended up fighting this mammoth, like, mano a mano.
Yeah.
They have really big tusks.
Yeah, well...
How do you parry something like that?
There, like,
right?
You just go straight in.
You go straight in, right at the trunk, right?
Wait, yeah.
So I go to the nostril.
I want to... I'm here.
Wait, I'm hearing something.
Yeah, it's me.
Whoa, what?
Hey!
Wait!
What?
Who is this?
Wait, you can hear this now?
Oh, yeah, I can hear everything.
Wait.
Inspiration to draw two cards and pick the better one?
No.
Are you a...
Part of my...
Are you a...
Part of my...
Some of them are...
Are you a barky?
Are
you a barky?
Oh, yeah, I am. Answer my question.
Wait a minute!
Are you part of my family?
My great-great-great-great-grand-dad, who forged me, was Marthicus Barky.
Marthicus?
Marthicus!
Oh my gosh, the shop is awesome!
Well, we do kind of have our own shop now.
You do kind of have your own shop.
He did like three things.
Like,
he was like
fun stuff
a fighter,
sure.
A healer, and a kick-ass blacksmith.
Well,
wait,
certainly.
Wait,
you're
related to a human?
Yeah, like his son's soul, this is creepy as all hell.
So
I really
want
to tell you this like right off the bat. But his son's soul, so
a Molotov cocktail
great,
through the fucking window.
Oh, we're just about to find out.
Yeah, I know.
I'm related to your soul.
Crash! Splash damage, fire. The entire shop begins to slowly become engulfed in flames. Fuck it, let's kill the players, what? Chat. Let's do this.
I grab a bunch of orange potions.
Yeah, Donovan runs to grab. Donovan runs to grab a, what he calls a painkiller potion, and grabs one of those from the back. Guys, these are the safest ones.
The only
thing they do is make you hate your family. I'm just kidding.
Thanksgiving potions.
That's not a joke. That's not funny, man.
Come on now.
No, they're these.
We're all family.
These are the only potions, literally.
What? You guys get random potions. We'll go ahead and sort through those at a later date.
Okay.
As you taste test each one, you find a cloak.
Yay!
Oh fuck yeah!
What kind of cloak?
It is a cloak of disguise.
Ooh.
I'm definitely gonna take one of the ones Donovan said, and then some orange ones. How many orange ones?
We'll
can
say
I have?
You guys got time to grab about three.
What
potions.
Is the cloak of disguise?
Three potions.
Do?
So one of his, just, I get one.
It gives
of
you an advantage on disguise checks.
Okay.
Potions. Nice.
So just so you know, when you drink one of the painkiller potions, you will lose one random childhood memory from your brain.
Okay.
Not a big deal. It's just one.
You don't even remember your childhood, anyways.
Yeah.
Right.
Okay, I'll remember
guys,
who my
this place
family
is on fire.
So.
It is on fire.
Okay,
so
let's
do
get
do?
The F out.
I'm already outside.
You're already outside. She's like, fuck this. Maybe Tuska is the one who threw it. A dark voice whispers in her ear.
Oh, weird.
I can't,
that's
I'm going
so
to hold
the
on to the deck, though.
The place is on fire. It just
you
happened
pick up the
to be
card
attached
that,
to an arrow.
Yeah, it goes back into the deck.
It does.
It goes back into the deck.
Disappears back in the shuffle.
What's his name, Mathicus?
I'm going to hold on to this deck.
Marthicus.
Martha.
You can do whatever you want, buddy.
Basically the imperial version of Martha Stewart.
Marthicus Barky.
Marthicus Barky.
Marthicus Barky Stewart.
Marthicus Barkicus.
So, once again, rioting is happening. The shop is on fire. It's going to be burned down very, very shortly.
We should make haste to this warehouse.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
That was the last dangling
Donovan,
platform, which was
cool
presented.
Idea.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, did you tell her that we should go to the warehouse?
I can still hear
oh,
you.
Oh, shit, this is awesome. Hey, give me to her.
Whoa.
You're not related to her.
Yeah, no.
You don't own me.
You don't own
me. We belong together. She's my great-great-great-great-great-granddaughter.
I'm gonna be 100% honest with you.
Whoa, wait, does that imply that you've been lying to me before?
I feel like I've been holding back a lot.
Well, okay.
You are over the top annoying.
Wow.
You are stubborn.
Wow.
You won't take other people's opinions into account.
Donovan.
You're very sure of yourself.
Wait, yes. Donovan.
A person like that is annoying.
How do you feel about me?
You're
you
fine.
See
I can read your mind.
City guard.
That is literally my thought.
Okay.
That's the entire
conscience.
Amount of thought I put into Barton.
He's fine. He's unarmed. He falls back on his back.
Oh.
He has no weapon in his hands. Yet a small crowd of villagers are moving in to do something very terrible to him.
To loot, I guess.
Or rip him
tear
apart.
Tear him apart.
Possibly.
Who?
Eat him?
I just notice
this.
Him?
Yeah, you notice this. These guys are too busy having a conversation on their heralds.
Okay,
he's looking at his card.
Is this the city guard?
City guard.
Oh no.
Do I use the spider bomb?
Yeah.
Or right on the city guard. Spider bomb!
No, I mean, because you said the
yeah, they've got torches, they've got knives out, they are ready.
Can I make
something.
It to him and like pick him up faster than they make it to him, or no? Is he really
you totally can.
You should
but
tell us.
They're probably going to come after you. So what do you do? Now you guys are having your genealogy conversation.
Okay, all right, fine. I think that's important.
So what are you doing, Tuesday?
Nothing more important than family.
I don't know
free
what I
family.
Can't do if they'll come after me.
The way chat spells family.
I don't know.
Really
can I take a Molotov cocktail and at least like throw it?
Whoa! Yeah, you totally can.
Okay.
At the ones that are rushed. Not at the city guard. At the
just at the villagers. Yeah, yeah, we got
not
you.
Not the villagers. Just between them. So it like
yeah,
not
throw a Molotov cocktail. How hard to direct where it's
gonna go? Well, how far
are
they?
Go.
That's the thing. Like how far apart?
Like they're moving in on them pretty quick.
The Molotov cocktail is actually super easy to throw.
Fun.
Easy to throw.
The villagers
control where
are
it goes
attacking
is
one of their own protector. The city guard?
Yeah.
Do I see
why
this
would
happening?
They do
that's
that?
A very good question. You're thumbing your cards, buddy.
I'm thumbing my
cards. If you're using glass, it's a lot easier to throw.
Why would they?
You're sitting there. Five.
I rush to him and can I try to pick him up?
Okay,
and,
you rush to him and pick him up. Let him go! Give him to us! One
whoa,
of
whoa,
shouts.
Whoa, whoa! Okay,
This man is on. What is? I don't know. I don't know. Just. I'm so not good with words. I'm more a man of action and not yeah, words.
Murdering.
I'm
a man of flirk.
Yeah. Man of flirk. What has this man done? What do you want with this
He's
man?
A corrupt guard. He's been fleecing the people in this town for too long. The guard's like, no, that's not me. I've been a clean guard this entire time. That's other ones who have done this.
You're
taken
a guard
advantage
that
of
is unarmed. Where is your, where are your weapons?
They disarmed me.
So you see he's got a sheath that's empty.
Okay.
It's possible that, you know.
That he's telling the truth.
It's possible.
Wait, at what point do we hear?
Huh? Insight check. You guys immediately become aware that you see Dash as the masculine Atuska runs away from you.
Can I roll an insight check on what he says?
I can hear his voice. I can hear what's in his
She's
head.
She's got it.
Yeah, it's now 23? Your effects are slowly starting to wear off.
God damn it.
Just because you got too many people around you, you would just go mad.
Yeah, just so many voices. 23.
He's telling the truth. The guard
Okay,
is.
That he's innocent.
Yeah.
Okay. Not that he, that he's innocent. Okay.
So you guys, what do you guys do?
I go charging in next to Atuska.
You're going to defend the city guard?
Sword raised, for now. Okay. I mean, I trust Atuska. I don't necessarily believe the guard, but I don't...
Everyone show me your arms! I want to see if they have tattoos.
Give me a persuasion check. Is there an intimidation in there?
Oh,
yeah, give me an intimidation check.
Damn it.
Arky.
That wouldn't be very good. Okay, that's...
Show me your arms, please.
Show me your arms, please.
So that works.
Can I hide, as a rogue, can I hide someone? Like, as I go into hiding, can I hide someone?
You will, but you'll have a disadvantage on that because it's possible that they might not be good at hiding.
That's
so
okay.
It's kind of like
okay.
You're as strong as
But that is something I can do.
Yes.
I want to disguise myself as, like, a commoner. Can I? Is that, like, an action, or do I need, like, a full, like, minute, or, like, what?
It is something you can do fairly quickly with your new rogue.
Yeah. So yeah, I want to like disguise myself as like one of the commoners and kind of like get in the
I get
middle
an eight.
Of it.
Okay, you got an 8. Show me arms. Nobody moves. What about you two?
Cool.
You've gone to stand next to Atuska. I'm sorry, Udo. What are you doing?
I am casting Chromatic Orb again.
On what? On who?
I'm going to throw it at the edge of the crowd so as not to hit anyone because I'm a civilized man of action.
I will give you advantage on intimidation checks as your orb comes flying. From your hands. Also,
yeah.
Wild magic.
And then I'm going to, yeah, all right.
Yeah.
Well, so, all right, wild magic check. I rolled a 10. Yes. There's no wild magical effect.
Oh, has anyone increased the numbers?
No
one's touched his numbers.
I will re-roll it.
Do you want to spend Arky Bucks or Barky Bucks on that?
You can take away 2 of his numbers, I think.
It's not worth it at this point. So I will shout, "Stand back!"
Okay, you got it. You with the orb, you got the advantage.
And I will, since I'm like in the crowd, as one they're like, "Oh my gosh, it's Udo!" Like, "Oh my god, he's got the ever burning
Udo Meinhardt.
Udo Meinhardt. He's got the ever burning lantern of Nidox.
Nidox.
Oh my god, it's so powerful.
I hear she's also got the touch."
So as they're being distracted, can I try to go into hide with me?
Yeah, you totally can.
Disadvantage though, right?
Disadvantage.
Okay.
Roll 2d20, take the negative. What did you get, sir?
I'm re-rolling one of my, shit balls. a 10 total.
10 total.
Jeez.
They seem unfazed. If anything, now it seems to rile their anger further.
I'm like trying to like help like from within the crowd. Can I give him like maybe advantage on the roll?
You already had advantage. He
on
went
it.
Into it with advantage.
Failure.
+2 to assist. Can I re-roll?
No, +2, this is fourth edition.
No?
Oh,
sorry.
Yeah, disadvantage?
Yep.
Can I reroll on disadvantage?
You cannot.
Okay.
Well, if you have a rerolled chip, you can.
Well, I do.
Then you can go ahead and do it.
Okay. I'm going to try. See. Oh, please.
There you go.
Pretty damn good. 20.
20.
Not bad for a reroll disadvantage.
Thank you for the
reroll. So to hide myself and the guard while Donovan, like, in the whole flurry.
Yeah, I'm actually going to, you said we have advantage on intimidate checks because mm-hmm. of the, I'm going to make an intimidate.
Well, no, he had advantage because he threw the
Well, then I'm going to make a persuasion check to try
but
and.
But Warforged, like, all this is happening, but Warforged and, like, gnomes are coming.
Yep. Yes.
They're outside the city.
I'm going to try and make a persuasion check to hopefully convince the crowd that we're going to dispense some sort of justice to this to this
all
guard.
In favor.
Because I do believe that he should have to. I mean, he should at least have to defend himself.
That is
going to
be a persuasion check.
Yep.
Yes. Definitely gonna reroll that.
Thank you.
15.
Would you mind
not
grabbing
bad.
Me a random mini out of the? Never mind. There's no basket there.
15 on my persuasion check.
15 on your persuasion.
And I'll do what I can Donovan? From within
everyone
the crowd.
Oh. That's a very good point. Do the people of the town remember the failed hero, Donovan?
I'm not trying to make any trouble.
It would be very
difficult. No, they don't. You will.
None of them remember me?
None of the ones here. Like, who's Donovan? Who's Udo?
Fuck.
I'm trying
okay,
to be like, you know.
I take it back. I don't make a persuasion check. Like, when I mean, maybe I do, but like when I hear people rumbling, like, who's Donovan? I'm like, who's Donovan? Donovan is the one that tried to save you from your shitty fucking lives.
Wow. Hey. All right, they're incensed now.
Fine.
Shitty
let them
fucking
be incensed.
Lives.
I tried to do everything to help them, and they don't even fucking remember?
Admittedly, my soul has been imprisoned in a sword for generations, but I feel like it's not the most nuanced way to influence people.
Oh, what the hell?
Okay, you know what nuance is? It's giving people a chance, and when they fail that chance, you say, fuck them.
No, I believe that's
nuance, right?
Here's what I want to try to do. I want to try
that's
to
two
cast.
That's nuance is trying it two ways.
Huh? Oh, I'm sorry. Chandra. I forgot about Chandra. I have Chandra right here. Chandra, what are you doing down there? Get out here, girly. Here you go. Chandra.
Chandra, there she is. Is she a gnome?
No. Okay. Ugh. Of course not. She's gross. A halfling. There's a difference.
Oh, yeah, a halfling. I'm not a gnome.
We're racially different, but exactly the same.
Halflings at least have some sort of identity. Gnome culture is a joke.
And that's why we're sieging your town. Yay!
Okay.
We're going to flark you up. All right. So.
It'll be the first consequential thing a gnome's ever done.
Go ahead. All right. So you've gone ahead and you've hidden away the guy.
Yeah, with the guard, right.
You fucking throw your cloak over him. You're like, go, fucking move. They immediately are incensed and are chasing after you.
Wait.
You're going to have a good lead on them.
Wouldn't they be more focused? I'm
you're
the
hidden.
One who yelled at them.
Oh.
All right, here's what I'm going
to
do.
You guys want to fight the people? Okay.
No.
Hold on. In whenever an animal runs, the other animals chase it. Mm-hmm. It's just instinct of it.
Oh.
So you guys hide, you guys run, you guys are going to have a nice lead on them. Correct. They are incensed and distracted by you people in the back. That's right, I said you people. So...
I'm glad he finally recognizes me as a person.
Okay, what I want to do though,
swords rags.
When they
swords
go
rags.
To chase the Tuska, I want
you're
to
so
cast.
Draw
here.
The deck of many things.
I want I'm to, not yeah, right. happy about
I
this.
I want to cast a minor illusion of them basically running the other direction that they're running.
That's cool.
And I'll be like, they went that way, you know, and like try to.
Let's get them!
Try to, you know, send them in the other direction.
Interesting.
Why is there a civil war happening?
Yeah, I mean, isn't the whole town being attacked? Why are they attacking each other?
Some people use tragedy as opportunity. Mm-hmm.
Hence
sometimes.
The looting.
Hence the looting. Hence people not having their station, as Donovan can attest.
As art.
Mm-hmm. As art.
Okay.
So. You cast your illusion. Cast it, sir.
Cast minor illusion. Yeah,
minor illusion of them.
Yeah, just of them. Run, like basically, they're running off this way. The minor illusion runs off the other way, and I will like be like they went like they're that's them over there.
Because you're disguised as a villager.
Yeah,
right?
I'm disguised as a villager.
Oh, so sweet.
Gotcha. Okay, go ahead and give me a persuasion check. You're a lot. Oh, I'm sorry, deception. My bad.
Deception.
Yeah. I'll give you advantage on that.
Deceive
though.
Them.
Deceive them.
Deceive them. Oh, yeah.
So 15.
15. Okay. Half the group splits off. So we'll say these guys here. That's 6, 7, 8, 9.
They run off towards
the illusion. The other 9 are just, no, will you go? Do it. It's over there. Get them. And they're giving chase after you. You've had an action. What are the rest of you guys doing? Udo, you have fragile chromatic orb. You've tried to persuade them, and it has failed. What now? Shall we come back to you in a minute?
Shit. I am going to spring up. I guess this
fireball
is going to burn it up.
Centered on the tall one.
No.
I'm going to spring up four spheres of lightning between them and the crowd. I have a range of 120 feet, so these four balls of lightning spring out of the lantern.
Okay.
Nice.
All right. Stand back unless you want to be incinerated! I'm sober!
Yeah, the English accent is gone.
Yeah, it's gone.
Yeah.
Wonderful. All right, all of them stop except for two. Two of them run directly into the spheres, unable to stop.
Shit.
Like a bug zapper.
No.
Snip, snip. Thank you.
Oh, no.
The other one's like, oh, the hell is that?
Oh my god.
That is the sound of souls being eaten.
Oh.
Get them!
Donovan.
Oh my god.
So I assume they turn and start looking like they're gonna charge Udo.
He's the guy holding up the lantern glowing with power.
Yeah, I just
wanna
make sure I understand that they're all about to do that.
Like, well, we were gonna after that. Okay, now we're gonna get this guy.
Alright.
Kill the mage!
I know that's not what's actually happening, but it bothers me very much, the whole soul drinking thing. It's really hard for
they
me.
They sacrifice themselves willingly. That's the only way the lantern takes a life.
I am not the most religious paladin. I'm really more a paladin of ideals.
This has nothing to do with religion.
Right.
And everything to do with dark pacts with foul
demons. I'm a little uncomfortable with the verbiage there.
Did I say dark pacts with foul demons? I meant arcane might.
Awesome. Okay. I step over in front of Udo to defend Udo. And as the crowd is approaching,
as he stands in front of me, I go, "This is Donovan Belcher. Donovan Belcher. The leader of the rebellion. He got all of my people killed. Remember?
They don't know who I am because apparently they're more concerned about looting shops and attacking guards than actually focusing on real enemies that are destroying us.
Bro, let's
here.
If only they had someone to lead them and inspire them.
I would be happy to, but they are acting like garbage people.
Let's waste these bros.
They're a step above chat.
They are better. Well, of course they're better than chat. these plastic figurines are definitely better than you.
Give me things to kill him with.
They're even colored like poop.
Yeah, I actually,
this is if you drink grape pop, it comes out like this.
Yeah, sure does. or if you're just a goose.
A goose.
I yell at the crowd and I say, if you want, you can attack us and it might make you feel better for a little bit before we dispatch you, or you can actually go after the real threat.
All right, I'll be like, yeah, we should listen to him.
All right, first give me your persuasion check.
Yeah, we should listen to him.
Hold on, Donovan.
Did you just do a 1940s voice there?
Yeah, we should listen to him. Hear him out.
No idea is that.
Man's got a good idea.
Swell.
Five.
So you get no advantage on this roll. It's just a normal.
That's fine. I'll give it a shot.
Try and rally the people.
Man's got some good ideas.
This is a persuasion, I assume?
Yes, sir.
All right, because I'm not lying. 21.
21.
Although the beard's not very 40s.
That is
that
true.
Would have been very, it would have been,
yeah, they wouldn't have let this happen.
The green ones are, they kind of look like they've lost their fight. He's like, that's right, we shouldn't be fighting with each other.
Yeah,
the real enemy is out there.
Let's go purse shopping.
Are both of them William Shatner?
Yes. They're both William Shatner.
The real enemy is out there.
It's on the wing. Something. So
we've got six of them that are still
Atuska, you still running?
Yeah, definitely. Well, I guess where am I running to exactly? Can
When you're being chased, you don't really know where you're running to.
Okay, so
running,
yeah, I guess if they're still pursuing me,
they're not though, because the ones that we're pursuing have turned around on you.
Okay, then no.
Yeah, that's
then
true.
No.
You're not being pursued.
Well, that's the question. I'll just say, do you want to continue running or drop into hiding?
Yeah, drop into hiding.
Okay, just give me a stealth check. I'm not gonna have you take a negative on this because you've got some distance on them.
Okay.
So just regular stealth.
Regular stealth.
Regular stealth. Regular stealth.
Oh, reroll.
You've got those barky bucks.
Oh, no,
yes, you
bucks.
Do.
Oh,
reroll.
Oh, thank you. Nice. Oh, there you much go. Better.
See? I was hoping for another one.
Yes.
For one.
We know what you were hoping for. 23. Yes.
23. You guys find a nice place to hide. You guys open up a door, go inside. A place looks almost abandoned,
Except for the cinnamon rolls.
There are three bowls of soup.
Oh my god.
There are three beds.
There are three cats?
Yes, there are three cats.
Is it like Cinnabon with you get the extra frosting?
Bring it in. Okay. A blind little man comes out. He has cinnamon buns. And three cats.
Three cats.
Sweetie, is that you?
Oh, take the cats.
And you take see. God damn, Barky. No! Bad Barky. You see that the name on the door is Scotty Pippen.
Scotty! Oh, yes! He's a blind little man.
Oh, no.
And he has cinnamon rolls and cats?
The cinnamon rolls and cats.
Okay,
do the right thing. Take the
cat. No, hold on.
To be fair, on a Friday night in Los Angeles, I kind of think that's what Scottie Pippen is actually up
to. Right, he's got his cats and some cinnamon rolls.
Okay,
I mean, hold on.
Who did that?
Who did that?
Awesome.
That was the tiger.
Yes!
Oh,
tiger.
Awesome.
Thank you, tiger.
Dirty.
Who made him blind, though?
Yeah. I'm willing to say tiger is a worthwhile human being, and it doesn't bother me that you breathe oxygen.
That was one of the nicest things you've ever said about Chappers.
I don't think he's ever said that about us.
No, yeah. I've never said that about these people.
cool.
Who's that? Who's... Sweetie? Do you bullshit and pretend to be sweetie?
Nope.
Aww. No. Lamatuska.
Lamatuska doesn't have that.
No, I don't grovel. I'm just like, hey, I'm sorry to barge in. We were being pursued and we just wanted to take shelter. It smells really lovely in here.
He pulls out some chairs as best he can.
No, please let me help. Oh, God. Oh, God.
He shoos his cats away so that you don't sit on them. He's
no.
Got nice comfy chairs.
Bring the cats
is
back.
Is it all right if what's the guard's name?
The guard?
Yeah.
His name is Thomas.
Thomas. Is it all right? Is it all right if Thomas, if I, Thomas Isaiah. Takes shelter
Thomas,
here?
Thomas, is that you? Yes, Scotty, it's me.
Scotty.
Scotty, okay, great.
Great.
So glad, okay.
They know each other.
Yeah,
they're friends.
Yeah. Thank you.
You would bring bring rolls to Scotty and foods once in a while.
What's that?
Thomas would bring, food stuff to Scotty.
Okay, great, so I can leave him here and he'll be safe and...
You're not going to go yet. Have some cinnamon rolls.
Mm. Oh, I do love cinnamon rolls.
We'll stop, jump cut to that. Marky, you've got half a crowd looking to throttle Udo.
Do I hear the sound of cats?
Somewhere in the city, a cat.
I knew it. Okay.
You have sonar for cats.
She's got catnar.
What? I heard it. Didn't you hear
the
it?
Cat whisperer?
No, I didn't hear the cat sound.
She goes, you just...
I've been paying attention to the angry throng of people.
Listen, okay, so I'm going to make own little speech, and I'm going to say, guys, listen, Fearvin Tlaseko is an asshole, and he's trying to enslave everybody, and take this from a former slave, you might be next. Look, Chandra right here, is that Chandra? Chandra.
Pretty close.
Chandra.
Chandra's a name.
Chandra.
Chandra and I can attest to Fearvin Tlaseko's idiocy and his authoritarianism. He's a dictator and a fucktard.
Go ahead and give me a persuasion.
I'm gonna try to give her advantage.
Go for it.
And what I'm trying to do is come with us, fight with Donovan, and we will see the end of Fearvin. Aww.
Ah, what is that?
An 8.
Okay, so 13.
All right.
And I'm persuading, and I get a -1, so 18.
Ooh,
not the worst.
We have no idea who Fearvin is.
How?
Not a fucking clue.
But you get that he's bad.
Yeah, but you understand.
We don't like him.
No, you're wrong.
But you
like.
We might follow.
Follow me.
God, this is my worst nightmare.
Look, I also have cats, and I let them see my cats.
To
in not a gross way.
So you're the crowd, you pussy. I love it.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, jeez.
I feel like
we
Bernie Sanders.
All right.
I have a righteous cause that I will inevitably lose.
Yeah. Oh, no. You make me sad now. Thank you, Donovan. You're not a human anymore. You're a character. So you placate the last six members of the crowd.
I placate. I am all about placating.
You're a motivational speaker.
Good
right?
speech.
I
good speech.
Oh, I don't know if even I can hear him impressed. Anymore. Can
no.
I hear it? I can't.
Hey Taylor,
speech, speech,
Taylor
speech,
was a good speech.
Speech, speech, speech.
Taylor
speech,
was a good speech.
Speech, speech.
So you just see Donovan just speech, speech, speech.
Thank
speech,
you.
Speech, speech.
I already did one though.
All right.
And it was pretty good.
I missed it.
So where should we go? Where's
the warehouse where Virvin is definitely sacking and enslaving people.
Well, yeah, well
like if they're he's
no,
firing.
I was kind of talking about the peasant people. Where should they go?
Follow me.
To well, if you're going to make somebody a slave, you need to fire them first.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, I'm sorry, your services for pay are no longer needed.
Right.
Your services for free will be.
Yeah,
required.
I want them to follow us. And guess what? If you follow us, you get to be part of our family. everyone was supposed to join in on that. It didn't happen.
you gotta get a cue or something. Like,
oh, yeah. You know. Next time I'll know better.
Hindsight,
it was
that.
Not the cue.
Yeah.
So I want you to go ahead and give me a persuasion check.
Another one?
Another
all right,
one.
Don't fuck it up.
Don't fuck it up.
Stop.
Okay. A lot
please.
Of them look at you.
I guess it doesn't matter.
If we need to, we can fight. But we really are just, you know, shopkeepers and such.
Okay.
If you need a place to stay or hide out or
yeah,
refuel.
Sure. Anytime.
You know, come see
is
us.
Is there cinnamon rolls anywhere?
You can't hear him.
Oh, yeah.
Ask
if
there's cinnamon rolls.
So we'll take you up on that
there's
in the future,
no
but we
ask
have a battle to fight. You
I
definitely,
s- I
will never make
rolls.
Anyone
there's
do
no
anything against
rolls.
Your will.
we appreciate that. Thank
is
you.
Is at least one of you kind of good at fighting, though?
Yeah, there's that guy. He's like a kind of a buff dude. He can possibly be persuaded in the future.
Oh, okay, in the future.
Yeah.
Well, let's look forward to the future where we murder people together.
Some sort of like
marquee
Donovan
brigade. I mean, if
we're
looking
Donovan
for someplace
brigade.
Safe to stay, my friend Stormblossom, who has an apartment.
He's gone.
Right. His apartment will be unoccupied.
I like the idea maybe his apartment was above the shop.
Yeah, no. And
it
the thing
was
is,
on
his
fire.
Apartment is constantly, well, not constantly, is sometimes guarded by traps. Because traps randomly set themselves in his apartment.
Yeah, but these people seem like they're willing to let us stay and it's safe.
No, but this has trap protection.
Oh, trap protection?
Yeah, yeah.
What if it's trap protection from us?
Well, probably you will have to get past it.
Oh, but maybe.
So,
I mean.
we saw Storm Blossom.
Yeah. Oh, also his thing.
I don't think his apartment
fire.
Is habitable. Like,
yeah,
I guarantee you there's like fungus growing
so
out of the walls.
Cinnamon roll later. Refreshed.
And a cat. So pet.
Yeah, you know what? One of the cats has crawled into your bag and has made himself a little home in there.
She's like, who cares if the gnomes take over?
No, because I don't. I love Archie, but she's a hoarder, so I don't want to feed that. I don't want to. I get the
you're
cat
recognizing
back
a pattern.
Yeah,
one more mouth to feed.
And also, he was very kind and gave me a cinnamon roll. Like, I'm not gonna take his stuff. Like, that's great.
You appreciate it.
You play horse.
Huh?
You do a little one-on-one.
Rochambeau.
With Scottie Pippen.
Can Scottie Pippen? To draw a card. I mean, honestly.
Draw a card.
When are you going to have the chance
it sounds
to do?
Like, it sounds like he's probably lost.
I turn to one of the commoners and ask him if they want to draw a card.
Yeah.
Sure.
Oh, no.
Oh, you're going to fucking kill the peasants, people.
Or not.
What if he gains two levels in the control of a small,
I know, right?
Small keep?
Keep
so
in mind,
do you
keep in mind those
peasant?
Cards. Keep in mind
go
those
ahead
cards.
Ban them out,
be,
and I will. I will let Virva draw for me.
Okay. Keep in mind,
their fate is in
you
your hands.
We're gonna
keep
see
in mind
what happens
the cards
to this
have
peasant.
To be licked. They work like acid.
Don't take that one.
Knight.
Knight.
Pretty good.
Knight.
Oh, yeah. The knight you say.
Oh. That person gains the service of a fourth level fighter.
Yep.
Wow.
That's exactly what happened.
That's pretty cool.
That's pretty solid.
Almost as good as
yeah.
we are. Actually, at this point, he probably has all of his powers.
Right.
He's better than we are.
Yeah. Archie defense.
Yeah, right?
So,
so does that mean one of the peasants turns into a fourth? Or,
no.
Or no.
Out of nowhere, a fucking rope swings through, a tiger appears. Hey!
Tiger!
I feel like I should be drawn here for some reason. What's going on? Oh,
hey, what's
Nick.
So the peasant owns Tiger now?
He's like, no, it's my cousin, Tim.
Oh, okay. Cool.
There's a lot of people related in this town.
That's cool.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, that's how towns work.
You guys are in the boroughs, so.
Hey,
you
know. Donovan.
Most towns are related.
So let's say I die.
Uh huh.
Can you put my soul in a sword? Just arrange it. Never mind. Not a question. Just do it.
Not in the axe. The sword.
Oh yeah, just a cool weapon.
Okay.
Spiked cock piece it is.
Spiked
cock. Not a piece of armor. Fuck that.
Yeah, no, I get it.
If
like
you
a weapon.
Thrusting action.
a two-handed weapon. And
okay, it is a two-handed weapon.
Oh boy.
All right.
What about a one-handed weapon? Because maybe we could give you to when you die.
Yeah, which is going to happen
soon enough. Mm-hmm. And when that happens, you could be a weapon for a Tuska.
You know what? I don't want to think too far into the future. That's fine. But let's just definitely put my soul in
if
a weapon.
If only somebody had like a bunch of like weapons and armor and stuff that they just got, that would probably be good to be divvied up in the group.
Who got a bunch of armors and weapons? You did.
Well, we got all
between.
The...
I love the range, guys. Thank you. All right. So, where are you guys going?
I mean, this shop, we basically...
What'd you get?
Well, I mean, we basically own that shop now, right?
The stuff in the
Storm Blossom will be
Storm Blossom is gone.
No, this is not the first time Storm Blossom has been killed.
But well, that's true.
He got sent to, like, an extra-dimensional prison.
He just
disappeared. Yeah, that's called Storm Blossom's afternoon.
A weekend with Storm Blossom.
He does seem weird.
Yeah, I mean,
this probably would not even register on the scale for him. No. He's like, oh,
this is
again?
The type of the type of story that he would tell, and people would be like, maybe he's actually sober.
Cool.
He would not be, but no.
So
what happens?
Do you guys head off to the
warehouse with Chandra?
Yeah. I'm just saying, don't forget the items. No,
what's her name?
Chandra.
Yeah, I always think there's a T in there. Chandra.
No T.
Yeah. Yeah, I have the dagger plus one. I know that.
All the fucking whispering.
Yeah. Oh, that's right. I was gonna give those. I think to the braces of defense because I can't use them. So who was gonna take those?
Well, it would have to be someone who
doesn't wear armor.
I don't wear armor because I'm still a barbarian, even though I'm a cleric.
She's naked.
Yeah.
What's your armor class?
It's 14.
Yeah,
it's
you need these.
14.
So it'd be 15.
So yeah. So those.
It'd be 16.
What did those do again?
16.
Yeah,
because it's
plus
two.
Yeah, so plus two. Oh, you get a plus two to your.
Yeah.
Because you're wearing braces of armor.
Cool.
And that was it. It's just dagger plus one of the braces of armor, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And 30 gold pieces.
And 30 gold. 30 gold pieces. Those are mine.
Those are in my pocket.
Well, same with
braces of defense.
Same with this.
Yeah. Braces of defense. Plus two to your
pockets, I would hope.
Defense.
Yeah, of course.
So your AC jumps up from 14.
Can't have more than one coin in the pocket because otherwise they explode.
Physically possible.
Then they explode.
That is cool because I still don't have. It's maybe better than heavy armor.
Maybe.
It's very cool.
Maybe.
Good.
So,
good. Maybe not.
You guys head off to this warehouse. This area seems much more quiet. The looting you can still hear happening in the distance. Where you're at, there's not much to loot. How do you proceed? What's the marching order?
What Donovan up front.
Of course. Not the rogue.
Arky in
Donovan.
The back.
Yeah. All right.
Well, am I with them or am I still having cinnamon?
Oh, balls? You've come back with, with like a half cinnamon.
I'm like, hey guys,
some
what's going on?
You smell like something delicious.
You smell really good.
I think so too.
And by
and
that,
so does your
I
character.
Mean cats.
You smell like cats.
Where
are they?
Should I go first?
Where?
Check for traps?
Bring them to me.
Please tell me where the cats are.
Yeah, where are they?
I'm going to stay disguised as a peasant.
Sure.
So you guys have a random peasant following you guys.
Do we know it's him?
Does the guard that she hid, does he just take off on his own, or does he?
I kept him at.
He's going to live
at Scottie Pippen's house. Right?
At Scottie Pippen's house.
I did. I'm just hanging out with Scottie Pippen.
Yeah. Thomas is
like you
out.
Do.
Like
Should
you
name
do.
Him Jordan.
Chandra can go in front of me.
Isaiah Thomas doesn't have to watch his city collapse.
like it actually happened in real life.
Donovan, he's fancy. And then we've got...
He's so fancy. I mean, you don't even know.
And we got these three. So maybe her, him. There, I did it.
That is
beautiful.
I think it'll work. Okay.
Very close for the sorcerer to be.
Yeah,
that's true.
Wonderful.
All right.
So, you guys are walking down the street. Donovan leading the way. Skulking?
I know that.
Stealthing?
Why, no.
Of course not. Clang, clang, clang. Moving down.
I'm being stealthy. My armor is you know more leathery than it is metal-y.
24 steps.
But I am hitting Thank my you. Sword against like bricks as I walk by. Just
ow! Can you not do that?
Oh yeah, sorry about that.
Hey,
what's up?
Those are bricks, not tentacles, dude.
I never thought they were tentacles. I'm not even sure what that means.
Well, I thought they were tentacles for a while, but they're not. I found that out the hard way. Good thing I'm magical.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I'd be blunt.
Do we see anything?
So, as you guys are moving down the hall, the street, banging against stuff, making no effort whatsoever to be stealthy, except for, you know, you.
I'm being stealthy.
The rest of you.
Just taking it all in.
Just drawing all the attention to you. Very stout man. Knowingly moves in front of you. You're going the wrong way. You're going to want to turn around and go that way.
Why?
Immediately.
Why?
This is a private property.
Ooh. Okay, well, I disagree.
do we recognize this guy? Maybe, like, does he, is he a...
Sure.
Roll, like, a history?
Go ahead and give me a knowledge?
History was fine. History will do.
Oh, man.
What's that?
8.
No. What'd you get total?
11.
11.
I'll see if I have a knowledge history going on. 11.
Let me try as well, just in case. Why not, right? Oof. Nope.
You actually have heard of him, sir. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
In the underworld, so underworld. Have you, Arky. You've heard of him as well.
What's this guy's name?
Frogar.
Frogar!
What do I know about him?
You know that he is a man that likes to eat other men.
The fuck?
And he works for fear of it.
I hate him.
Exactly the reaction I was hoping. Yes. And you know that he is also part of the squad that was there that night.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
What night? What night?
That killed Jackson.
Who's Jackson?
I imagine that scene from Kill Bill, the twisted nerve,
yeah.
And his eyes just go wide, going flashing back to that scene.
Folks, thank you for tuning in to another episode of Saving Throw Live. This is going to be our first episode of an actual campaign. No more one-shots.
Thank God.